Hello, Adam, Megan, Phoenix, and Colin. I hope you're doing well down there in Florida. I thought I'd make a little video and just say hello to you. And I hope you're having fun. All kind of fun. Notice you're going to the beach a lot. I hope that's a real good time. Like to give a big old thumbs up to y'all people down there, 'cause y'all are number one in my book. Hugs and kisses to you. Hopefully it hasn't rained too much on you down there. Y'all are having a good time in this hot summer. I've seen pictures of you, Phoenix, the other day. You seem to be growing up and getting to be a big girl. You're growing up too fast. You're going to be a teenager before you know it. Colin, I noticed a video of you the other day that you were riding a motorcycle pretty good. And you kind of wiped out, and it, like it hurt a little bit. But it's like, the motorcycle wrecked, and it went. Bam! It kind of looked rough, like a rough landing. I don't know, the birds, you may have scared the birds out of your yard when that happened. But yeehaw! But it was fun, anyway, I'm sure. I hope you're having a good time down there in Florida. I guess school starts pretty soon. Wow, I bet y'all are super excited about that. If I when I was in school, this is what I'd done. I said, "Ooh, I'd sleep through school. It was kind of boring." Oh yeah, no, it's good. You're getting an education. I hope school goes well for you. I hope Adam and Megan, I hope y'all are doing good, and hope your kids are doing good. And I see y'all been eating some ice cream or like yogurt stuff. That stuff looks really good. Hopefully you've been getting some shrimp and fish and different things. But like I said, hugs and kisses to everybody down there. Hope to see you soon sometime. And I guess I'll cut this short and say bye. Where's my, there it is. Bye.